morning students, welcome to the class. As we have started our chapter number 9 in English grammar book, and in our previous class we have learned about how to use and where to use the uses of has, have, had. And in our today's class we are going to study about the uses of is, am, are, was and were. Understand? So first I want to tell you about the verb forms. Forms of the verb. We use is, am, are with the present form. With the present form we are using the, what we can say, with the present we are using the is, am, are. Present is when we are talking about just now or just today. When we are talking about today and now, that time we will use is, am, are. But when we are talking about earlier, or we can say yesterday, we use was, were. जब हम अभी की बातें करते हैं, then we use is, am, are. और जब हम पुरानी या पहले की बातें करते हैं, जो बीत चुका है, जो जा चुका है और हम उसकी बातें करते हैं, that is was, were. हम जो कल की बात कर रहे हैं, that is the पुरानी बातें हैं, तो उसके लिए हम use करेंगे was and were. Okay? Now one thing more, present में जब हम is या am use करेंगे, उसी चीज के लिए past में we use was. We use was. Okay? The same for the present, if we are using are for the past, we will use were. We will use were. Understand? Is, am, we will use was, and for are, the past form will be were. Means, is or am की जो past form है वो क्या है? Was. Is की जगह was आएगा past form में, और am की जगह पर भी past form में was आता है. And are की past form क्या है? Were. Understand? Now, where we are using is, हम is कहाँ use करते हैं? He is, she is, it is, this is, that is, or any singular noun, pronoun we are using is. We are using is. Am, so simple, you know very well, I. We use am with I. I am. Okay? I am. The third is are. Are we use as we are, they are, plural noun or pronoun, we use are. Understand? And in the past form of is, am, was, and the past form of are is were. Till here you understand, students? Okay, I am telling again. Is, am is the present form, and the past form of is, am is was. Present form is am or in the past form है was, are की past form होती है were, means was कहाँ use करते हैं? Was we use with he, she, so I can write here only this also, use of is or use of was, is or was use होता है he, she, it, am or was, am or was, I was, I am. Understand? Are, this is the plural form, and the past will be your verb. Past will be verb. We are, we were. They were. Like this. Understand? Past ki baat karenge to were use karenge. Present ki baat karenge to are use karenge. Past ki baat karenge to was use karenge. Present ki baat karenge to is ya am use karenge. Now we will see the examples. First, we are going to do the present form. Present form, the first is here is. I have told you, is we use with the singular pronoun or pronoun. He is in my class. वो मेरी class में है. He is in my class. So, I will use here is. I will use here is. He is in my class. And what we have read, the past form of is, इसकी past form क्या? was. अगर मैं past form देखूंगी was, then what I will write? I will write here. See it carefully. He was in my class last year. Last year. Here it is written. He is in my class. ये वो मेरी class में है. आप बताते ना? इशारा करके अपने parents को अगर market में कोई मिलता है, mama वो मेरी class में है. He is in my class. But in the past form means अब उसने school चेंज कर लिया है, then what you will say? मम्मा लास्ट ईयर ये मेरी ही क्लास में था. That time you will say he was in my class last year. He was in my class last year. Understand? The second is am. I am in this school. I am in this school. मैं इस स्कूल में हूँ या फिर इस स्कूल में पढ़ती हूँ पढ़ाती हूँ. Whatever is here, I am in this school. पास्ट फॉर्म. अब इसका पास्ट फॉर्म क्या होगा? एम का पास्ट फॉर्म क्या होता है? यस वाज सेम वाज. देन व्हाट विल आई राइट? आई वाज. मैं इस स्कूल में पढ़ती हूं या पढ़ती थी. आई वाज इन दिस स्कूल. आई वाज इन दिस स्कूल before 2 years. 2 साल पहले. before 2 years. 2 साल पहले मैं इस स्कूल में थी. then you will use was. I am in this school. मैं इस स्कूल में हूँ. मैं 2 साल पहले इस स्कूल में थी. I was in this school before 2 years. understand? now the third is are. where are we using are with the plural? My friends. Friends means more than one. जब एक से ज्यादा की बात होगी that is plural. My friends are very nice. मेरी friends बहुत अच्छी है या मेरे जो friends हैं बहुत अच्छे हैं. That is the present form. If I just say in the past form, अगर मैं किसी बात को past में बोलती हूँ, मेरे friends बहुत अच्छे थे. जब हम पढ़ते थे अब हम बड़े हो गए हैं. लाइक दिस मेरे फ्रेंड्स बहुत अच्छे थे. जब वो पुरानी बात किसी को बता रहे हैं दैट आई विल राइट हियर माय फ्रेंड्स. आर की जगह क्या जाएगा? वर. माय फ्रेंड्स वर वेरी नाइस. वेरी नाइस बिकॉज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द past form. We are using the past form, then it will be verb. It will be verb. Understand? Present, he is in my class. अभी की बात हो रही है और पुरानी बात करेंगे तो he was in my class. I am in this school. और past में I was in this school. My friends are very nice. And for the past, my friends were very nice. I hope all of you understand this also. The use of is, am, are, was, were. Okay, students. Now we will do the exercise to understand it more better way. Okay, students. Thank you.